While the Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation.
Cole's hospitality is somewhat lacking. Look up there. Statues of Cole's guardians. I think they are almost as angry as he is.
Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
I sense the hand of Tyrion.
Yes, whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. There is no justice in murder. Soul stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyrion. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. No, not just duplicated, improved upon. My soul stone will be made to contain the souls of many demons, or even angels.
Losing up time. Needs more time.
Something useful in Cole's books.
And become as mad as he? Never.
Destiny.
the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under a
Needs more time.
I can only hope that the world does not forget Kul's evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shining sands.
Skill.
Ready.
The end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have...
Try as we might, Kul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and black toxins. There is only one course of action. Look at the body and his head. And hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Lay in wait for us here if we do not take care. Shadow portal lies here, waiting to be opened.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
Are you surprised? Few people take betrayal lightly.
They were never very imaginative.
Thank you.
more time.
Cannot carry more. I cannot carry any more. Body from the realm of shadow.
Then let me begin the ritual.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! Within me, this fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
You are whole again, Zoltan. Now, give us the Soul Stone.
Very well. The bargain stands. Of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation. seems my brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am not ready. Too much of my...
Five lords of hell now reside within this stone. Adria, you must tell us the whole truth of the stone.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zoltan Kul's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kul's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
Take a look.
What will we do when we...
Then I...
We've got to reach the Emperor.
Are you certain?
We have no...
So before...
Here. Right. Let us go.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial knows we come for him.
When the fire...
We will save
the iron...
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
We can't let these... Balls.
Thank you.
now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. To you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me.
Belial's soul within the stone. It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
I'm returning to town.
Today is a good day.
There is
the
no...
Lord of
and where did... You are low.
You missed it. I got some new things. You should...